So every language has all kinds of exclamations that aren't actually words but obviously have a meaning. Think of wow, ew. And the Turkish language has them too. Here are some common sounds that we make in our conversations. Is the Turkish equivalent of so what? So?
Baba, baba, ben yarın sinemaya gideceğim. Param yok. Para verir misin?
Tamam.
Abi ben Ede'ye evlenme teklif edeceğim. Edeyim mi?
So this sound is used to get someone's attention. It's like saying hey, but instead we say shh or shh.
Ah, ben bakarım İffet. Şşt. Bana bak le uzun ağzını topla lan.
Just like you in English, we have or you know, when you see something disgusting, you will be like
ne yapıyorsun ya?
Burnumu siliyorum.
Git tuvalette sil git.
This basically means no. So when you don't feel like saying hayır, which is no, just click your tongue and do this.
Yemek yedin mi? Dışarı çıkalım mı? Sana 1 lira vereyim mi? Beynin var mı senin?
Allah Allah.
Also, don't be surprised if you see some Turkish uncles or aunties doing. It's just a way to show that they don't approve something.
Rezillik, rezillik.
Tüh, tüh, tüh is a very short and effective word to express sadness or disappointment.
Anneanne, piyango çıkmadı bize.
Tüh, gitti bütün paralar.
Gitti vallahi.
You usually use to after you get some bad news. It's like you're spitting but nothing comes out of your mouth. To.
Ahmet hasta olmuş anneanne.
To. İnşallah iyileşir.
Of. So we say of when we're frustrated or when we're unhappy about something.
Can, bulaşıkları yıka.
Of anne, of.
In a different context, it can be used to show your amazement by something.
Of Hatun'a bak be! Of Hatun'a bak be!
Yeah is very common, guys. We use it all the time. And it's generally used to emphasize an emotion.
Delirecek bunu!
Laflara bak ya!
And just by changing your intonation, you can actually express different emotions with yeah.
Sana hediye aldım.
Ya çok teşekkür ederim. Annem hasta oldu.
Ya çok geçmiş olsun ya. Ahmet Amerika'ya taşındı.
Ya ne zaman?
Neredesin ya? Geç kalıyoruz.
İş. So we say iş when we got hurt. It's like saying ouch.
İş.
Sence hangi fotoğrafın daha güzel burada?
Bakayım. Güzel. Evet. Bu da fena değil. Burada iğrenç çıkmışsın ama. İş. Tamam ya. Güzel çıkmışsın. Güzel.
Be. So we usually use be after a word to emphasize that we're angry or we cannot bear it anymore. Sus be!
Biraz saygılı davransana insanlara.
Ne diyorsun sen be? Ha? Ne diyorsun sen be? Ha? Ne diyorsun?
In a different context, it can also be used to indicate that you don't believe something. You think that the other party is exaggerating. I got a jet. Hadi be. Ha? Ha? This sound is used to express the feeling of joy and approval as soon as something you desired happens. It's like saying, yes, exactly. Huh?
Oldu mu?
Çok az daha sola. Heh, tamam, harika.
So this sound is generally used when you figure out something. It's like saying, "Oh, I get it now."
Aslı neden üzgündü?
Dün sevgilisinden ayrıldı.
Ha, o yüzden.
This sound simply means yes.
Ders çalıştın mı?
Hı-hı.
Paran var mı?
Hı-hı.
Also we do to show that we are listening to someone. So means no. But be careful, this is different than which means yes. So to say yes, you do or But for no, you do or
Çikolatayı gördün mü?
It's like there is degrees of no. Hayır. Why? So why is like saying wow. So when you're surprised or amazed by something, you can say why.
Siz de yurt dışına herhalde.
Evet, İspanya.
Vay, çok sevin.
Vay, vay, vay, vay, vay, vay. Çantaya bak.
These were the sounds that Turkish people make in conversations. Let me know which one was your favorite. I hope you liked the video, guys. If you liked it, don't forget to subscribe and like the video. And please follow us on Instagram, it's Turkishle. And until next time, take care. Kendine iyi bak, görüşürüz.